How do you feel about it?
It's an interesting thing, actually. I was thinking about it. I was like, what if I'm asked to be in the group? How would I feel? I didn't know, actually, how. Of course, initially I was thinking, okay, I would like to be a solo artist, but also I would like to stay in a competition, you know? And I would like to take as much out of it as possible. So I want to improve and I want to grow. So it could be an interesting, you know, way to move forward and maybe discover parts of me I haven't thought of before.
I thought it would happen, weirdly, when I see him. I thought, we look kind of like each other and something is gonna happen. But yeah, I'm up for it as well. I think we have great chemistry.
I think like, so, yes.
We have things in common.
Yes,
and we are different, but we are still, we found the middle ground to connect. And yeah, I think it was great.
It seems very easy.
Our windows still are broken.
Stefan and Kevin, mela Stefan and Kevin għandhom vuċi kompletament differenti minn xuxin, ġifieri naħseb ħadd ma joħlom għalli dawn jistgħu jaqdu grupp. Però l-viżjoni ta' X Factor tarhom li jistgħu jaqdu grupp u fil-fatt jekk jaħdmu tajjeb bejniethom, jirnexxilhom jagħmlu xi ħaġa sabiħax. Meta għandek żewġ vuċijiet tan differenti, jekk isib style li jixraq it-tnejn li huma, flimkien joħolqu xi ħaġa li mhawx bħala, li ma teżistix.
Skies are crying, I am watching, catching teardrops in my hands. Only silence as it's ending, like we never had the chance. Do you have to make me feel like there's nothing left of me? You can take everything I have, you can break everything I am, like I'm made of glass, like I'm made of.
But we think, considering the time you had and the stress you were under, the time pressure, the lyrics and all that, we think you deserve a chance. And we'll see you at the Six Chair Challenge.
Thank you so much.
Thank you. Very excited.
Think very well and hard about your song choice. Your song choice will make all the difference.